language lesson for today. For today's language lesson, we are going to do another pink picture box with word tags. And the picture that we are going to use are this. The first picture is a box. Then a bun. Then a bed. A man. And last but not least, is a web. Before we are going to do the activity, first you have to separate the picture with the word text. Let's cut it. Just like this. Okay, now Miss Lydia will show you how to do it.
Jadi untuk pelajaran language hari ini, kita akan memerlukan gambar box, man, web, bun, dan yang terakhir, bed. Sebelum kita memulai pelajarannya, tolong dipisahkan tulisan dan juga gambarnya. Seperti ini. Now let's try to do the activity. First, do you know what picture is this? Correct, this is a picture of a web. Do you know what picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of a bat. How about this picture? What picture is this? Correct, this is a picture of a bun. Then how about this one? Yes, it's a picture of a man. And last but not least, what picture is this? You are right, this is a picture of a box. Now, Miss Lydia will show you the word text. This is the word text of box. This is the word text of bun. This is the word text of web. This is the word text of bed. And last but not least, this is the word text of man.
Jadi untuk hal pertama yang harus kita lakukan adalah menyebutkan nama dari masing-masing gambar. This is a box. This is a man. This is a bun. This is a bat, and this is a web. Setelah itu, kalian harus mengenali masing-masing tulisan dari word text yang sudah disediakan. This is the word text of box. This is the word text of bun. This is the word text of web. This is the word text of bat. This is the word text of man. Okay, now, please tell what picture is this? Correct, this is a picture of a man. Now, find the word text of a man. This is the word text of man. Now let's put it down here. Okay, next. Tell me what picture is this? Yes, it's a picture of a bat. Now try to find the word text of bed. This is the word text of bed. Now let's put it down here.
Okay, Miss Lydia akan memberikan satu contoh lagi. Miss Lydia akan mengambil satu gambar dan menaruhnya di bawah sini.
What picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of a box.
Ini adalah gambar box. Sekarang yang harus kalian lakukan adalah mencari tulisan yang sesuai dengan gambar yang sudah ada di bawah sini. Gambar apa ini? Ini adalah gambar box. Berarti word text yang harus kita cari adalah word text dari box. Ini adalah word text dari box. Kita taruh di bawah sini. Okay, you can do this activity at your home.
Okay, Miss Lydia already show you how to do the activity at your home. Miss Lydia sudah memperlihatkan bagaimana cara melakukan aktivitas language-nya di rumah. Now please make a short video of you doing the language activity. Tugas anak-anak di rumah adalah membuat video pendek tentang anak-anak melakukan aktivitas language yang sudah Miss Lydia tunjukkan. If you're done with your task, please send the video to Miss Lydia. Miss Lydia will always be waiting for all of your tasks. Okay, that's it everyone. Bye-bye.